Alright, I'm back in the game. So what I'm going to do is do like a speed run through this area, because some areas are blocked off until I get other powers similar to the maps, like, you know, I mean, I'll kill most of the enemies I find. But anyway, let's just continue. Get out of this hellhole. Take that burning Templar. Oh. Yeah. Don't need to go through there. Just go for here.
Going.
Yep. Down. Damn Templar. Damn it. One more. Yeah. Some fire. That's locked. So we can go through there. Actually, I already did this, but I forgot to turn my microphone on, so I'm doing it again. I got up to here, basically, before I realized.
And I'm off. Going.
Bad dog.
How amusing.
Ow. Stay still, farm.
Quick!
Oh. Die, full demon. Oh dear. God damn it. Oh, we actually... Let's just get behind you. And I cannot hit her. Oh my god. My eyesight is just terrible. Stop taking any chances.
The anger fading. I am free. Take Ragos's power. Use it and burn him.
No fire.
Burn them all. He guards Sloth. He bars the way. You must destroy the door. Other dreamers. Other powers. Only way.
Yeah, I'm on fire. I've got the Burning Man power. What form? I'm on fire. Where did I come from? I can't go through that door. Let's just continue. Hot. Go through that one. Alright. Can I get here yet? No, I have to destroy the demon. Loading. Save. Stupid. Okay, so the game crashed for some reason.
Can't trust anybody, especially each other.
The solution is so simple. We kill everyone.
How delightful.
All right.
Huh. One mage left. Don't move a muscle.
Power music. Look Damn over it. There. If you insist.
How dare you? It flames. Fireball. I'm immune to fire, so it can't hurt me. Don't know what stats it affects. Surely it adds bonuses. It's a good thing I changed. So I need to change back. This is working better. Go in there. You seem bigger for some reason. Take that, you blob. Again, I don't know why it's crashing. I'll lose my hands. Oh, skulls. Damn it! Son of a me. Oh, because I pressed the wrong button. Okay. Unleashing those big spells in the way. That went a lot better. Oh, still one more. Have a nice fireball to your face. Here we go. Straight to it this time.
Let us play a game. Most
pain. Nice one, asshole. You killed yourself. A book. The cardinal rules of magic. Tranquil. 6 is that. Locked.
Help!
Priests.
Be free!
It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
Golem form. That's obviously more strength focused. So, I think the game's crashing because it's not auto-saving correctly? I don't know. It's kind of weird.
Yes.
So we can go there, so... The Templar's Nightmare. Let's try and get the last form. And then we'll go back to the beginning. Okay, that's holes everywhere. Can't do anything about that. Abomination. You'll never take me alive. Oh great, enough of me on my hands. Oh. Can't see. Can't. What the hell? Oh, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Get me. Do 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 do. Oh, lovely. That's why I think. The last one for this area, it looks like. Which must be in the Darkspawn Invasion. Good old Darkspawn. Of me, do you?
Going.
We collect the ascent. Body might have moved. Dead. No looting of items here since it's a dream.
More Darkspawn, eh?
Yeah, that's what I think of you. I've ruined my best outfit. Quick save. Flame and Darkspawn. How dare you? And save. Collection. One down. Last one. Damn it. Oh. I win. Okay. None shall stop me. Go berserk all you want. You're still dead. Oh yeah, I'm too hot to handle.
Yes, yes! Must be quiet. Shh. They won't find me here. They won't find me here.
No, I didn't realize. Damn it. Did not realize I was low on health.
Yes, yes! You!
Are behind the unbreakable door. I give you my wisdom. It will let you see. And now I wake.
Okay. Let's see. Alright, spirit form. Strong to magic, weak to physical combat. Right. Let's go back to the beginning. Bicep Fortress. Let's run over there.